Hey guys, so tonight I'm gonna be doing a little binaural ear to ear and over the top of their head, so to speak, with these my little face massagers that I bought recently. And I have to say, when it comes to massaging my face wash into my pores, well, it's this one that I use. I don't use this one, this is just for like demonstration purposes. This is the one that I use for my face, and it does, it really helps to get your cleanser in there, and especially now I need that because I'm struggling with a little bit of a breakout right now. And if you notice that I'm a bit shinier than usual, that's because I've had to put some Vaseline on my face just to try, and because my skin's drying out so much, even though I moisturise every day and night. So I don't know how well the sound or how crisp my camera is going to pick this up. I don't think it's going to be as crisp as those ASMRs that have task cams, or those little ones that's got the pair of ears on them. You know the mics that I'm talking about that has the... There's one guy, he puts a little face on his when he's doing his videos, and it's cute. But not such joyous stuff on this channel, I'm afraid. So just gonna be doing ear to ear and over here with him. Maybe a little bit of soft whispering and talking, and now you obviously meant to hold them like this, so you can see my red hair. See how long it is? It's really long. You maybe see it better in this light. Got my quiff going up here. Maybe get a little brush. No. They actually do brush your hair quite well. That's it. And there's a little bit of, well, quite a bit of wind tonight again, so you can probably hear it howling through all the doors in the background. I love that, when you hear the wind howling through closed doors or windows. That eerie, creepy, like sort of a haunted mansion kind of sound, I love it. And the flats that I live in are quite old, so I love that noise. Doesn't really work well when you... Oh, kinda does. Kinda sounds nice. There we go. A little bonus visual for you. I'm still here in the background, all blurry. Thank you. again be like a good way to clean both of them. You could probably clean both of them really well if you're some very clean brushes now. I really hope that the camera's picking up this sound well. Well, it's the microphone on my phone that will be picking up the sound, not the actual camera. That just picks up the visuals. But you know what I mean. Second, I'll quickly show you another tool that I have lying in front of me that I plan to use in an upcoming ASMR video, and it's my lollipop grabber. I got this at an American candy store a few weeks ago, and I think it would be awesome for an ASMR video, like a grabbing you kind of video, because it makes a lovely clicking sound. And of course it's got that incentive of pulling negative energies and such. That's enough of that. It's just a little teaser of for one of the next videos coming up. But back to the main incentive of tonight's video. Let me try them one at a time. That way I can do this, really get some good crisp sounds in, hopefully. The red one now. Hang on a second. Okay, now listen to the red one. one makes higher pitched sounds. It's not my imagination, it does. It does, listen. This one's higher pitched. That's even better. It's my arms are quite sore. Now you can see it sticking up. Red, blue, red, blue, red, blue, red, blue, and 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 red, and blue and red. I'll swap them over again. These barbs, they don't really make any noise. Right, I've discovered that I've got another hole in another pair of socks. All my socks seem to be developing these unexplained holes. I love just sitting doing this with them. Just running my fingers across, because the sound is just so satisfying. Those little crispy, crunchy noises. A little bit of hair play, a little bit of hair play, a little bit of hair play. Right, so I think for the last minute or so, we will try and maybe turn them around a bit, see if I can get the sound any better with them facing this way. Thank you. go. That is your little binaural silicone. That's the word. Did I say that at the start of the video? I don't know. Not sure if I could remember what the correct word for it was, but just in case I didn't say it, I'll say it again. Little silicone face massagey, brushy washer, washy brushy thingies. Okay guys, I will see you in the next video where I'll be doing some grabbing and pulling with my now crooked grabber. So see you in the next video. Bye guys.